In this video, I am going to show you how to install Stata 16 on Windows 10. In order to install Stata on your computer, you have to buy Stata from their website. Currently, I am working as a research fellow for American Economic Association summer program. So they provide me the instruction how I can download this data. But if you buy Stata, then you will receive the instruction how you can download Stata from their website. After download, you can find Stata from your local downloads folder. The next thing is to do right click this setup Stata 16, then click run as administrator. The following instruction. Follow the instruction. So click yes. Yeah, it's preparing to install. So you can see welcome the install sheet wizard for Stata 16. And then go to next. And you can see this is the license agreement. I would recommend you to read it, but I am not going to read all now. I'm just click. I accept the terms in the license agreement and click next. So you can give a username. I'm going to type my name. And my organization. My city. And I am going to select anyone who used this computer for all users and click next. AES summer program allow me to use any of the flavor I want to use. In this case, I want to choose Stata MP. Click next. And it's asking me to select a destination folder. If you want to change the folder, you can do that. I'm going to keep my default folder, it's C program files Stata 16. So click next. Now I can see, I can choose a default directory. I use each user document folder, use each users document folder, click next. And then it tells me it is ready to install the program. So install, click install. Now it will take several minutes to complete the installation. Okay, the install shield wizard now seeing me that the installation is completed. So I click finish. Now the Stata is installed on my computer. I can find Stata from my start menu. So if I go to my start menu, and the top up, I can see the Stata AMP 1664 bits. And now click Stata. It will open. Yeah, now it's asking me to provide the name, organization, serial number, code, authorization. So I'm giving my name and organization. And for security reason, I am not going to show you guys the serial number, code, and authorization. I get it from when I buy this, download the AEA give me a PDF file for the serial number, code, and authorization. So I'm just going to copy and paste them from the PDF file I have received. Then click next. Then it will complete the initialization problem. I think this might be helpful for you guys. Thanks for watching.